Well, a very good evening to you wherever you are. I do hope that you can join me in appreciating this truly beautiful evening, a night that is absolutely ideal for a game of football. The scenes here really are something, a beautiful picture under the floodlights. Traffic and transport round here, not the kindest, but regardless of that, the fans have found a way of getting here. There is a sense of theatre and the decibel levels are rising. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Lewandowski! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
It's him, and we can't be surprised because his instinct for doing this is incredible.
Great corner, and he did the rest.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave him everything he had.
So, a breakthrough already. De Jong. And it's Dembele. Oh, this is a great position. There's the shot! A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
That's what all good teams do these days. Pressing from the front is highly effective.
Driving forward, Pedri, this is promising. Now this could be a chance. He's in, he's got the shot away! Keeper pulls up a fine save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
Well, the first goal came from this. Great leap! And the keeper passes the test.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Sergio Roberto, delicate pass out to the flank. Lewandowski. It's Lewandowski! Sticks it away! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
Yeah, I'd call that transition with bite. They won it back and bit hard.
The goal score for Barcelona after 20 minutes is number 9, Robert Lewandowski.
So that's two now without reply.
That second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other...
He's gone for goal! Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Challenge just a bit on the firm side. And they're not going to make any further progress now. And again, the keeper stands strong. And that has left him in a heap. Lewandowski. caught offside that time. Rashford is offering an apologetic gesture of sorts.
He made it look a bit predictable.
Oh, here's a chance! Another save. Barcelona have their third corner. Towering header! Now, who's going to be first to this? Manchester United can counter promptly here. The pressing's intense, and it's paid off. Eriksen. Now the counter. Out to the right. De Jong. That is lovely. De Jong! And more, and more, and more! And the lead is three! It is surely done!
Well, we've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.
Barcelona take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight.
Two added minutes has been indicated.
Eriksen. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. And there's the whistle for half-time. Well, there's plenty that can be said about the last 45 minutes, but one thing that cannot be said is that it's dull. One-sided, yes, but packed with excitement.
Peter, do I really need to say anything, or can I simply refer you to the scoreline?
Barcelona, three goals to the good after a really excellent first half that's been intriguing to watch. Plenty of highlights to show you during the break. And we're already back underway here. Now, looking to orchestrate a counter. Now it's Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. And here's Rashford. He's had a shot! And that's off target.
Yeah, they got away with it, but that was a defensive letdown to see him march through like that.
De Jong. And it's Rashford. Played out towards the right wing. So what can they make of this? Dembele carries the ball down the right. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other. Now it's Lewandowski. It's Lewandowski!
The attendance for this match was 71,
and the keeper has shown real class. He had to be at his very best.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
So their fourth corner of the game. They could lose pass and they could be in. Oh, well cut out. No margin for error there. It's real chance. It's a goal.
Results no longer in doubt. It's just about how many.
He was urged to shoot and he duly delivered.
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly where he wanted the ball and it all came good.
Robert Lewandowski.
He snaffles his third and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
Substitution in progress.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
That's good running with the ball. Koundé. Now it's Lewandowski. He's tried one! And that has faded wide.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
Substitutions taking place.
Casemiro. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Driving on and making good progress. Varane did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. He is through here!
Manchester United seem happy to bash their heads against the brick wall, Peter. That central route forward is just a no-go zone.
That's a risky ball, you've got to say.
Shot a goal! Goal! And so clear that one side are so much better. The scoreline entirely justified.
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves. And you can't blame them.
The goal scorer for Barcelona.
Four in the game. He is
after
the man.
87 minutes is
it's become a case of men against boys.
Robert Lewandowski.
And it's Lewandowski.
There will be 3 minutes at a time.
Shapes to shoot!
Keeper always had the measure of that. Could move up a gear here. Rashford. Showing great feet there. Oh, he's burst through! Rashford! Oh, terrific save. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Barcelona, very much the dominant side, almost the only side. Every time they've got on the ball, they look like scoring. It is a landslide. Lewandowski walking off with the spoils, richly deserved. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Barcelona were very impressive.
Hello,
here, Peter. The backbone of
now,
this team is
like
so strong, and it proved to be the decisive area.
Thank you for your cooperation.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for.